Welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm Jake Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Aces take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Nice pass. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Fires away! Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Puts it to the front of the net! Taken by Kidd. Finds some space in the corner. Directed over to Ribeiro. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Grabs the puck. Now a quick pass to Drouin. From one point man to another. And they can't convert on the play! Bigras taking it from his own end. Turns it over. Great pass from off the right side. Ribeiro's got the puck now at his own end. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Kidd. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Sends it in on the attack. McMuffin's lugging the puck. They go on the attack from the left side. Knocks the puck loose. JC's gaining momentum. The Aces have it behind the cage.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Let's get the call.
Nah, James, he wasn't quite sneaky enough with that. He wants to impede him, just not so much that he gets a penalty.
The Bruins get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
And that's blocked! And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Takes the pass. And that one's broken up. Puck cleared from the defensive end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Unable to reach that one. Grabs the puck in the corner. And that one's broken up. Sends it over to Ribeiro. And they'll go the other way with it. And he takes a shot. Oh, just gets a piece of it with the toe stop. And that's broken up. Trying to clear. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
And they won't connect on that one. McMuffin's got it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to JC. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Kidd's got it in the defensive end. Can't get a hold of that pass. The Aces look to start the transition game. Couldn't complete the pass. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Ribeiro's going to play it against the half wall. And now he angles it across to Bigra. Oh, what a stop by Kidd! There's another stop! Kidd's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Still looking for our first goal. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Kidd. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's off a stick. Hangs on to the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Stays with it. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
JC's hands make him always a danger around the offensive zone, but he can't pull this one off.
And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. here in the late going of the frame. Still scoreless in this one. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here he is in front! Can't connect! McMuffin's got the puck. Puts it on net. The Bruins have it against the wall. Moves the puck. Skates in behind the cage. And not much on that one. And there's the whistle.
Oh, look at that face wash.
Yeah, he's grinding them pretty good, James.
McMuffin's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
The setters will glide into the dot. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. He's got a step, and they score! And we've seen this act before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there.
His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
The Bruins get a hold of the puck off the draw. Grabs it at his own end. Gets the puck over to Kidd. Put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Kidd's won possession. Sends a pass over. Kidd's got it into offensive territory. From the point, they take control of it. From his own end, he picks up the puck. To his teammate! And that pass attempt is deflected. That pass goes a little sideways. Tries to get the puck to McMuffin. Fails to find the open man. Slides the puck over. And now it's grabbed by Kidd. Too much traffic in the lane. Dumps it in. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Comes up with the stop. The Bruins will play it in their own end. And that's knocked away. Play whistle dead. Offside the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Aces have taken a 1-0 lead. Kidd's won it. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Flailing at it with a stick to try to get control. Delayed penalty looming. There's the whistle, and here's the goal.
That penalty puts the whole bench in a little bit of uneasiness. They got a one-goal lead, but they're shorthanded.
Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. The Bruins get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Errant pass, and they can't connect. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Kidd's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the face-off. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Centering pass, and that one's broken up. Great block there.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift.
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
It's a step back for them now. They're shorthanded, but their penalty killers can do a job, and they can maybe gain that momentum back.
Here's a shot. That's blocked. Pushes it across to Kidd. All alone. Look at this. It's a penalty shot.
One-on-one with the goalie. You have to be able to get your shot off. Getting tripped will lead to a penalty shot.
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Denies him.
Well done. Good stop.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Aces lead it 1-0. Kidd won the draw here in the offensive zone. Slides it over with pace to JC. Here he is in close. Things starting to get a little physical out there.
Wow.
Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with a Stewie ASHL team.
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Their man's now out of the box, and they'll take advantage on the power play. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Maintains possession. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Passes it over to Kidd. Penalty has expired. Both sides back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Handles the puck. Puck grab by Kidd. Quick feed to McMuffin. Bigros got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Skates to the crease. Denies him.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the Aces now lead by 2. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Pushes it across to Kidd. And that pass can't connect. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Kidd won the draw here in the open ice. Poked away in the neutral zone. The Bruins gain control of it. Directs it on over to Kidd. Read that perfectly with the poke check. The Bruins take it along the wall. Puck picked up by Kidd. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Bruins win the draw. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Taken along the wall by Kidd. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And that pass goes off a stick. Tries to feed it over to Ribeiro. Breakaway. Denied!
I don't know what more could be done there. That's a good shot.
And he rings the post.
The Aces let out a collective groan here on the bench beside me as that puck rings off the pipe and stays out.
Bigros got it now deep inside his own end. Feeds it on over to JC. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. What a save by Kidd! Through center along the wing. Solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Kidd. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
I'd like to hear my name over the loudspeaker in the arena. Not for penalties twice in a period, though.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
When you don't get many power plays, you really have to make them count. One goal could be a big difference maker.
Takes the shot. Can't get it to go. Ow! moving the puck through his own zone. And that's knocked away by Kidd. The Bruins still work on offense. 7 seconds left. 4 seconds left. And they can't connect. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. And we'll come back. Third period action next. Players are set. Officials are set. Third period action is coming up. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Slides it across to Kidd. Blaze going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Kids ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Play resumes. He wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Answered the call there. Denies him again. That cross-crease pass has no chance. The goalie snuffs it out. Moves it to McMuffin. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. He scores! Did that go off something?
Yeah, pretty sure, James. That looks like it hits a foot in front of the net. There's a bunch of players jammed in there, and it ricochets behind the goalie. Oh, if he's going to stop that, he's going to have to stay up out of the crease a little bit more. He got deep in the net and beaten pretty cleanly.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Aces have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. We got a whistle offside the call. Win the draw here in the neutral zone. Puck scooped up by Drouin. Kidd's got it in the offensive zone. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. The Aces move the puck in the defensive zone. And serves up a little knock on the play. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone.
Move!
Slides it quickly to McMuffin. Takes the feed.
Kidd's had quite a night here. Offensively, all over the place, setting up teammates left and right. This is a huge lead, and it's lots of fun for players to have big nights.
The Bruins to play from the defensive zone. Pokes the puck away. Quick shot! Great save from in tight.
He's going to feel like he got robbed. I mean, when he gets in that close, James, it's usually money.
Drills him! And the puck clears the zone. Can't get it to go. Made that stop.
Kidd's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
And he's ridden off the puck. Puts it high!
Yeah, sounds great. Hit the net, though, you got a better chance to score.
Handles the pass from the right side. And they can't convert on the play. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Moves it quickly over to Ribeiro. From point blank. Monster save by Kidd.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Easy peasy right there by Blake. Can't connect on the pass.
The Aces have been outstanding defensively tonight. They haven't given up anything, and it shows on the scoreboard.
And that's trying to shake the defender. Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a...
He scores! That's three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their bucket. He pounded this low stick side. The goalie can't get his pad on it. It's in the net.
Kids won the draw. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Handles it again. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Knocked away with the stick by Kidd. Off a stick and they can't connect. Slides it diagonally to Ribeiro. Poked away at center by Drouin. Here's a short pass to Kidd. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Bigras not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
In the final moments of this period, the Aces came out with jump, and they have been nonstop right from the start, leading 4-0. And sends it just out of reach. And we'll reset things after that icing. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. The Aces take possession off the faceoff.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The Aces gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabs control of it at the point. JC's going to play it against the hot wall. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Kidd. Tries it to the crease. Blocked in traffic. Quick pass to Ribeiro. This one-sided affair finally. There's the whistle as the puck goes into the back of the net, but I think they're going to call this off as the play was blown dead beforehand. Kids won the draw. Good heads-up play to knock it away.